didn't figure out who the Scarlet Pimpernel was and the Grimville Ball. It was sort of a long shot, I guess. So the elusive hero is still safe. But Armand's not. I gotta do something. There's gotta be someone who can do something. Someone who can have some sort of influence. No, I can't do that, no. He probably can't even help me. Oh, but I'm desperate. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Hello, Blake. This is Marguerite. Oh, no, nothing about homework. I was just wondering if you could, maybe we could meet up later. I have to ask you something important. Yeah, now would be a good time. I'm home alone, so you can come over. Okay, I'll see you in a few.
You wanted to ask me something? I promised tomorrow that I would help her pick out an outfit for a date.
Honestly, do you ever think about anything else?
I never could rise above trivial thoughts.
Yeah, you could. In high school, you could. You've changed.
Of course I have. Do you expect me to wear the same pants that I did in high school? Cheese and rice, Marguerite. A man has to change.
What happened to you?
Me?
Yes! You were so full of life, you wanted to achieve so many great things, and now?
And why does it bother you what I do?
Because I, well...
You wanted to talk to me, and I assume it wasn't so we could talk about our past.
And why not? Why shouldn't I want to talk about it? Don't you remember all those times we spent watching movies, making forts, walking in the park? Making imaginary trips. We had so much fun. And then when I saw you again, I couldn't stand to see you like this. What made you change?
You want to talk about our history? How about the day you moved? Do you recall how that went down?
Can we just leave that in the past?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you said you wanted to talk about it.
No, I meant...
You left me! You kicked me aside like an annoying little lapdog. You didn't care then. Why now?
I did care then.
Really? The day you left, I get a text. I'm off to California. It's been fun. I guess we won't see each other anymore. Love, Marguerite.
You saved it?
I'm surprised you even put love in there.
Look, I didn't mean...
You... How could you do this? After everything we've been through, sending a text like that...
You could have called! You could have fought for me!
It seemed pretty obvious to me that I just wasn't that important to you. The more I looked at that text, the more I realized that someone so selfish just wasn't worth it.
Then why do you still care?
What did you want to ask me about?
You have influence on the school, right? Because your family is part of the original founders, right? So do you have any influence at all?
I don't know. Why?
Because I don't know what to do. Armand's gonna get expelled and I have to save the Scarlet Pimpernel and Armand, but I can't do both. What can I do?
Scarlet Pimpernel, what does he have to do with your brother getting expelled?
Because Armand is part of the League, Percy, I mean Blake. And a terrible person found out and he's been threatening to turn in Armand if I don't help him track down the Scarlet Pimpernel.
And have you been helping him?
Yes, but I don't want to. You have no idea how horrible it's been.
Horrible? This isn't your first time betraying someone, is it? You shouldn't have any problem handing the Scarlet Pimpernel over on a silver platter.
You still think I did that to Mark? If you would have watched my videos, you would have seen that I did not deliberately mean to harm Mark. Yes, I did call him out, but it was entirely on accident. I have no malicious intent in the slightest. I'm not a hater.
Who's making you investigate the Scarlet Pimpernel? Is it that Frenchie, what's his name?
Paul Chauvelin, yeah, it's him.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Really?
Sure. Armand is my friend. I may have some influence. I'll have to see what I can do.